Hey guys, I can't really talk that loud right now. It's early in the morning. Everybody's asleep. Haven't gone to bed yet. But I just can see we're gonna be playing some Among Us. You guys have probably heard of this game. Pretty fun game, I would recommend downloading it. No, I do not know these people. So, if you guys don't know how it works, crewmates, they have to do their task, like this one that I'm doing. Once you do that, you'll find that you can do double stuff. The imposter has to kill everybody before everyone, the crewmates, finish their task. Click on the emergency meeting. Don't know why. You can see, this is what some people just do. So, white and black voted for blue. Okay, now we have to go do this task right here. Alright. Now we have to go do this task up here. Alright, now we're gonna go do this one down here. My blue, please don't kill me. I think orange was chasing purple right there, but I don't really know. Oh, purple's dead now. Sorry, guys, I don't know how to scroll. So, orange just got thrown out, so he was not the imposter. Okay, well, that was a mistake. Now I have to go do one more task. Now that I'm done with my task, I don't know how to say that. I can look at security cameras and stuff. Just see white going into black. No, there's white that just came out. There's white. There's blue, light blue. There's white right here. I don't want it down. Oh, And as you can see, Light Blue is the imposter. He can't do anything about it. So I'm dead. So yeah, this is my body right here. And what it looks like. So yeah, Light Blue is the imposter. Now this dude, yep, he just found, never mind, he didn't find a body. No, Pink would have found that body. Now I can type anything in the chat, they won't be able to see it. No head scroll. And they got the wrong person. Okay, this is probably gonna be a long video. As you can see, I have a little blobby, my little blob still there. There goes White. And just two more people. I don't know it is. Or at least I hope they know that it is Light Blue. Something, 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 Ava. These people. I'm gonna go ahead leave this one so we can do one with more imposters. As you can see, I'm being the guy with double top hats. And we have James Charles in here. What are they creating? And so many people are leaving that just let the imposters win. Okay, so we're sorry for the little cut, but we're not imposter. We're actually innocent this time, again. So the tiny leader of that thing picked me, which I guess that's cool. So as you can see, I'm an imposter, as well as two other people. So me and two other people are the imposter. That's what I have to do to people. If someone has a red above their name, that means they're the imposter. But you can't see it whenever you're innocent. But you can see it when you're the imposter. And it's a win. Alright, we're gonna play a couple more. So we can get imposter again. I know you guys don't like ads, because no one does. And it's weird if you like ads. Okay. Okay. Sorry about pausing you there. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so we're the imposter again. And that's how you win. Well, after the video, I'm probably gonna go to bed because I'm extremely tired. Okay, the game passed again. Interesting. Two, one. Okay, boys, we have a hacker in our game. It's really that easy to win. Alright. Well, see you guys in the next.